All right, before you attempt to play the scale with slurs and in rhythm with the eighth notes, you're going to need to know how to play this as quarter notes. So here's an example you can practice with. I'm going to actually play each note twice. That actually makes it a lot easier to learn where to go. Okay, see the tutorial video, the overview video, to know about all the shifts and things like that. Quarter note practice for you.